Right, we should be back. Okay. Oh, that's even worse. Oh, all right. Nope, we're... Okay, we're moving again. Yay. And no, we're not doing Mass Andromeda at the moment. Mass Effect, sorry. We'll just follow him around for the moment. Okay, should be all back, and away we go. So we'll just drop down to first person mode for the moment. We're going into nighttime view, so I don't usually do any buildings, so this is a good way to tour the city. And I'll just speed this up a notch too. Right, we're back. Okay. Yeah, so we'll just run it at speed 2 and just get going. He's off, we're in a post truck, so Postman Pat is off to deliver the mail. Actually, that's something I'll also do today, is the metro. He's going all the way to the end of the motorway, of course. What is that? Ah, yes, practicing ramp signals. So a little tip, and this prompts a debate. Oh, and you will hear the kids, it's summertime. So they're racing around behind me having fun. That's all good. So what you would have just seen at that roundabout is what's called... is my son racing around with the washing basket. Fun. So what you would have seen at that roundabout is what's called ramp signaling. And what ramp signaling does is it's used in roundabouts or on ramps, and I'll show you a set of on ramps, I've got it at as well, to control how much traffic comes into the roundabout or onto the motorway to stop, in theory it's meant to stop congestion. Whether it does is something else. Ah, the NZ Post Centre. And if it's anything like New Zealand Mail at the moment, it takes... well, waiting for something from the States at the moment, we're at 8 weeks and still counting. Actually, that's very realistic of that post center. Alright, we're done. So I'll just go back to it again. So where is it? So there's a couple of examples here. So as you can see, the traffic has stopped. The timer will count down, and then we go again. And this way you've got a limited amount of traffic coming into the roundabout, and it stops. This usually happens when there's a lot of traffic coming in from one side, and that would typically back up a roundabout. Now there's, might go to Google in a minute, show some photos of that. And see, here we go, we're back to red again. As it says here, red signal triggered upon roundabout congestion. Of course, emergency services ignore it. So he's waiting. And away they go again. So that's one way of doing it. the other way of doing ramp signaling is, let me go and find it. Oh, there we'll go, using the cycle lanes like good little Sims. Just gotta remember which one it's at. Fire helicopters. No, it's this one. Okay, so this one has ramp signaling attached to it as a demonstration. So let me just come down from... Is this one that goes out to the city center? Yeah, it does. In fact, we are in the city center. Okay, so let's go, come down. Okay, so cross over, and then beware queues on ramp. Beware of queues on ramp. Let it roll over. Ramp signals on. So there's the overhead sign, ramp signals on. Just wondering if that changes over. Prepare to stop, and as you can see, we've metered the roundabout. Oh, sorry, the ramp. So one car per green per face. Technically, with City Skylines limitations, it's about 5. So. Okay, so it's actually waiting for the cars to actually rock up. So there we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Must check the timings on those. In fact, I am going to check the timings on those. So that's rather long. Let's have a look here. What's the timing on these? 4 to 8. Yeah, I see why. That's fine. So yeah, that's how you ramp signal. And that way you just eke a little bit more out of your system before you have to go full on upgrading everything. Ah, yes. I can hear an aircraft over my head. Ah, the toll gate. Now I'm just going to try this again. This has been playing up quite a bit. Yep, okay. Code. Now let's see if this is going to work. Yes, it's already telling me there's props in here. So I'm going to have to... I don't know why it yeets it all the time, but it does, and it's a bit of a pain in the butt. Show up floor of the system, and basically if I keep doing it, it's just gonna bug out my prop count. Okay, so the toll gate that I did right at the beginning, so it's basically telling you lane 8 is closed. I think that flips over. Yep, and telling you to drop your speed down. So that's the toll, $1 for car, $2 for trucks. I should be telling you lane 8 is closed. And then it should be telling you which lanes are open. So of course, lanes. And then I use TMPE to block out lane 8 from ever being used. And away you go. There's an aircraft buzzing over my head there. Where is it? Where are you? So that's just little things you can do to... Oh, there it is. There he is. Flying around. Oh, this increases speed. So we're just going to bum around in first person mode for now. He's just going to have a casual fly around. Right, that's going to give me a sickness in a minute. So that's because we've got the club. I forgot to do something too. Why is that bugging out? Oh, because that's meant to be turned off. It's telling me I need to do a theme park later on. And is that dam operational? Yes, it is, producing 512 megawatts. There's one lake behind us. Let's make sure we've got no flooding, because we did have it previously. But I think we've fixed it. We have, which means I can finally do what I was wanting to do for a while. First of all, I need to do a... Oh! I haven't put in garbage services yet. No, this is what happens when I jump ahead too quick. Prop Anarchy's not on, is it? No. Let's make sure... Is that a one-way? Oh, it is two. Won't be too bad. He'll just go and do his business. Well, that's developed well. So a little town to go with this. Might for the moment shove one in. I don't expect it to do much though, but I will put in a post office though, because they are needed. Yep, they go in there and then they'll go out there. It looks like the industry's already working, so they looks like they've tweaked it to go 24/7. Not a, yeah, of course not, you silly dog, because everything's not working yet. So where are these guys going? Ah, we're importing, aren't we? Yeah, because we're not at full power yet. Is that a post van? Yes. Keep them on pause for a moment. I was going to do something else. I've just forgotten what the heck it was. Flip. What was I meant to do? Brain fart moment. Oh, yes. Extend the keys. Okay. So, over we go. That means I can now work out the commercial. Oopsie, this is going a bit crooked at the best of times. Oh, it's actually going to let me do it. It's actually going to let me do this, is it? It is too. Excellent. That's good news, because now I can do what I was wanting to do earlier. slap some office in there. What is causing it? Okay, that's always fun. Something we don't want. Oh. Whoop, just one moment, T. The only problem with that particular path is it has a tendency to sink everywhere. It causes all sorts of issues. I might swap that out for another one, actually. I'll have a think about it and see. In the meantime, that's done that, which means I can get a couple of tourist items in that I've been looking to do that I wasn't able to. Tourism. Yeah, that looks a bit rather it's stupid actually. That's going to let me peculiar that one. Anyway, we'll continue on. That's what I was wanting to do there now. Just want to check something as well. This is where I start doing periodical checks on the city, making sure everything is okay. So we have decored that one up. He has not been decored up. I thought I had done him. Oh, the busway is busy today. It's a good thing. As in the city. So that one needs to be decored up. So I just need to work out which busways have not been decored yet. So he needs to be decored, he needs to be decored. In fact, they all do. Okay, so I'm doing them, but it looks like I'm doing these bit by bit. This one should have been done. Yep. And then with, of course, the right-hand turns and that. All right, we'll do a bit of detailing. Now I should have the templates in here for this. Yep. Now this gets a little bit interesting. Because that should be, technically that is a dashed. That is a dashed, but it's actually a solid. No, not a grid. Let's go. Kermit Green, as it's called. Kermit Green. Okay. Yes, I know there's also paths there to watch for. That is a solid line for a reason. Oh, did that happen or not? Yes, it did. Okay. Ah, not that one. Oh, okay. Interesting. Gonna probably cause a bit of a bleed. That's okay, I'm not too worried about that though. And do that again. I need to. Solid. Okay, so that's got that out of the way. Oh, of course. Forgot to do. Solid, and then. I should set this as a template, otherwise I'm going to be doing a million different colours on this. Okay, and then. Alrighty, so that's Kermit Green there, so that's just that intersection done. And that bus is taking no one. Is that because he's alright. I was gonna do one of these per string just to bring them up to speed. So let's do this one. And then we'll do it. Okay, so. First of all, let's get these in. Whoops, wrong one. So we do use busways in this city. So this city does have busways running through it. This is one of them. And this is the big one as well. So we do plan to run, we are running busways. I wonder how weird the SimCity music was. Oh well. Okay, so that's that, and that. Crosswalks. Solid. Pedestrian blue. I think that's the only one. No, I need to do this side too. Solid, pedestrian blue, dumb. Okay. Whoops. Sorry, that should be. Yes. I don't think this one has any bus stops on it. So I don't need to particularly worry. I need to particularly worry here. Solid. Okay, that is not technically a pedestrian crossing. Although I can make it one. In fact, I'm actually going to disable it. I want them crossing there, thank you. So we'll go along. Oh shoot, I haven't done these.
Someone is having fun in the seats. Hello, son. What's you up to? Are you going to give me big smiles? Oh, is that so?
Youngest running, racing around. I'd say, making noise. Double yellow. As you can see, we follow a pretty consistent pattern in how we do things here. There's a car in there. Let's find out what that's about. Okay, so it's one of those. I have an idea why he's there. It's just, ugh. It's on. What? Oh, wrong. He's going to go down the busway, isn't he? Yep, there's a busway there. it's just a one-way road. So let's quickly detail that off. Ooh, that's a... Is that only that one next? So I'll do that one. Yeah, I think that's a busway. Yes, it is. Okay. We'll do this quickly. Oh, that's easy. It's only one node between them. That makes that very easy. Default double yellow. Solid. Yeah, sun's taken off with the wall. So that's those done, and one there. It's a very quick ways to do those up. Okay, let's do this. This gets a little bit more fun because we've got pedestrian crossings in play.
Son.
Hey.
Come here. Would you like monies?
Yeah, money.
Yep, monies is coming on. So son, our second youngest, or our oldest son, likes to call Sunny Bunnies monies. So whenever he goes monies, that's what it means. So he's... Hang on, let me just see what he's after first, and then we'll put monies on. Oh. Right, that's the Sunny Bunnies on. Okay, we'll continue with this. So that's there, 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 and there. Solid. So we're basically doing up our busways. Now, where have I got those pedestrian crossings? This is the next one I need to think to work out. Okay, so they've been blocked on this one, so they're on this one. Oh, do they have to do one big... Okay. That gets interesting. Okay, that's interesting. I thought there was a node in there, there obviously isn't. Okay, ponder. I might actually have to throw a crossing in there, so that's going to be a bit of a pain in the butt. Never mind. So that crossing... is here. Okay, yeah, and it ends up doing that. Solid. Blue. It's a bit unusual. Typically they would walk down the other way, but obviously they can't in this instance. Wait. Wait, yes I can actually. Let me try that again. Bingo, I can only learn something new. And that would actually stay as is. So that... come like... just out of curiosity, this one, that could technically be a... very narrow cycle line, something I wouldn't normally do. Typically that would, that's going to be double dashed anyway. Sorry, the... okay, so they can cross over, so that solves that particular problem. Hey, Rises. Okay, so we'll... now this is where we get to have a bit of fun. Is that all the way up there? Yes, it is. So that's a... that's what I mean. I was a little bit surprised there wasn't an... surprised there wasn't a node there. But there's not, so they have to cross and come all the way down to the crossing. Bit of a bum on that particular... one for the bus station. So that means you have to come all the way down, because I ain't going to make that all paved. Not going to work. Now. Wrong one. No, this one. Thank you. Because that is a busway stop. that goes to Buster. Oh, that is incredibly bright. Okay, that's okay. I'll trigger. Okay, so that's fine. Continue on. Templating. Double yellow. Yep, it's that done. Try that again. Sod it. Just one moment, guys. Summer streams are always fun. They really are. Okay. Now, I think this one has a bus station sitting on it as well. And this one will need pedestrian crossings either side. I think the way the nodes are sitting... Yes, they are. So... enable them. Okay, let's carry on. I can hear a spa bath. I can hear a sauna, sorry. There's a sauna nearby. Okay, so the crossing is... crosswalk. So that's one. And that's the second one. Because then they just walk up to either side. Solid pedestrian blue. Are they actually cycling? No, they're crossing. Okay, let's carry on. Yellows. Again, this is a busway station, it's a double yellow. Whoops. red, yellow, and holy hell, that's bright. Alright, let's carry on. Solid. Yes, repetitive, but if you want your city looking well, then you just have to do it. Oops, wrong one. And that flows into that. Oh, I haven't put crosswalks on him. Probably because I wasn't doing it every one. Ooh, we've got congestion up there. Ah, that's a midway crossing point between both. I'll show you what you do with those. So it looks like we're going to be doing all the busways at this point in time. Well, that are there. That needed to be double dashed yellow, thank you. Blue. Okay, so that's sorted them out. It's an example of midway crossings in play. So, show how we do that. So these are using the... So if you want to know what assets I'm using the BRT roads from the ride team. Because this way I don't usually do bus rapid transit, and the 6 years I've played this game, I've only ever built busways twice. This is the second time. Typically because I either use bus lanes because buses are feeders, or I have a tendency to use my rail, or even go to the city centre, trams. So that's why busways are not used much. So in 6 years, this is the second time I've ever done bus rapid transit. Shocker, I know. It's just gameplay stuff. It's as simple as that. Ah, good. Okay, let's carry on. So this is how we do this busway, where there is a midway crossing this time. And this is a very busy section of busway too. There's two routes going down it. I think for most parts... yeah, they do that jump bit. Are you taking him to bed? Okay, I'll come to them in about 10 minutes or so. He's done well. Okay, the reason why they do that is... because that's not available, so they cut over. So we've got, in this instance... yeah, most of them have one or two busways on them. Periodically, they might have three. But I don't usually make it a habit of doing so. And this busway is not being used yet. It's because we just haven't simply built out there yet. So, that's okay. It's just a case of me running the infrastructure ahead of time, which I like to do. What are we listening to? Without four. Ah, we're in the regional mode. Okay, let's get cracking with this. And carry on. Okay, so first thing we'll do is get these set up. Okay, and then get those set up. As you can tell, cycleways are very well utilized in the city. Whether I do cycle superhighways depends. Typically on a river map like this I would, but because there's so much other transit available, I just haven't, and other things like that. It's typically, see, I should have this as a cycleway. This should be, in all honesty, a cycleway. Rather than a big whopping flush median running down the middle of it. I don't want to put parking down it. I'm just wondering. This is... just out of curiosity's sake. It's not a primary thoroughfare, though, so... yeah, I thought they might get cranky at that. We'll do that instead. Quick fire upgrade, whoop-de-doo. Right, back to where we were. Okay, so we do have a midway crossing this time, full length. So this gets fun. I've got a bit of bus congestion up here because we've got the big double deckers coming through. Big Auckland Transport double deckers. Okay. Okay, where is that crossing? So I'm actually going to do this first. So that gets done. Because that is, this time a solid white coming down. Okay. Sorry, what was I doing? Show you how you deal with that in just a second. Okay. So I'll just do... I was wondering if I had zoned out or not. I'll check in a minute. It's a solid white. Double yellow. Okay, oh, motorbike, fun. Okay, so this is how we do this. So I'll come back to internet. So what we need to do is... There's no double laning on this one, is there? No, so that's a straight. I wonder if I can go straight out. And then what you do is you go pavement and you're done. Just like that. I think that, oh wait, that one does go to it, doesn't it? So this one gets a little bit more interesting than what you want. Okay, this is where we get start having a bit of... So it is going to do it on that one, which is a bit of a bum. Let's try that again, actually. So it will allow me to do it. Even better. And that's how you solve that little particular problem. Have I six-laned this? Yes, I have six-laned this up. That's a lot of drilling noise I can hear. On. Okay, and just leaves that. Pedestrian blue. And we're done. That is that bus lane all done up. Papadoi bus station to Rickerton. So he is going from there to here. Rickerton bus station to the city centre. That's a good one to watch. Alright, let's get going again. Well, ironically, that bus is also going to the city centre. Ooh. 75, we're chocking out again. And it's midnight Thursday, and we're filling up the buses. So that means I need to check. Running heavy, but not enough for me to panic yet. Actually, I might send them to Metro. Just somewhere. Still playing up. Okay. So we've given some extra capacity into the system because... Alright, let's go on the busways. I don't know why he set that to right-hand traffic. I must get him to put it to left-hand traffic. Oh, looks like the game engine's cleared up as well. Alright, let's go riding buses. Because we've got transport line managers enabled, they will not stop at bus stops that do not need to be, that don't have anyone being to pick up or sit down. Right, university. The university to our left, we're in the city centre now. City centre's to our left now. Oh, there go the trams. So rather ironically in my cities, my buses and trams are more full in the nighttime than they are in the daytime. Bunch of night owls. Yep, there's the Beehive of Parliament. What are they all waiting for?
What are you doing?
Okay, into the bus depot we go. Little bus station. Whoa! That was close. So let's check out the nighttime economy. Oh, there goes the helicopters. More trams. Going past the big city hall. Here we go again. Watch out for the trams. That's where I carry on then. Anyway. Get off the road. Never mind. Dozy pedestrians. Ooh, that's a fair whack. 85, what, next to the university, that's why. Shiny. What are you doing, Pop? Okay. Kermit Green. Ah, that's okay, that's the road doing that. Carry on. So we've got next to the tourism district, so that's why there will be a strong night economy here. And we're on the busway again. Oh, daytime. I'll go back to the mining center in a minute. Where's he going with that pitchfork? People running around with pitchforks in cities. Hmm. yoga classes to start in the morning. Ooh, bit of congestion here. I'll have to keep an eye on this. And back on the busway. And straight through. Not liking that sky. And now we're inside Rickerton. Bus station. Just watch out for the ambient noise because it'll give it's a fruit and veggie store. Alright. Out we go. And back onto the busway. We go again. It'll be quiet at the moment. What is it? 6:20 in the morning. We're just about to go into rush hour. Let's follow another bus around and then we should be good to go for residential demands are going to start picking up. Again. Okay. So we'll have to do a big, massive residential push. Sooner rather than later. Wasn't gonna matter. Any buses currently using that? None as of yet. I think the reason why that was bus only was to get those buses out there quickly, but they've got the busway available, so that should do for that for now. Alright, let's go over to... see how we're doing over here. So, we're producing. Yes, we are. Okay, so we're ready to put in more residential to get this going. Yeah, it's a worker issue. We can actually increase his production rate to 120% if he's producing that much metal. Now, were we able to put in... see, we're running. Okay, that means we should be able to squeeze in a... so what have we built? Steel plant, bakery, furniture factory, lemonade factory. Where to squeeze in one lemonade factory? Okay, so... what's his... oh, crops. Wrong one for that. No, 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 no. Wrong one. Whoops. Sorry, crops is dealt with entirely differently. That will take a little bit to get going, so we should be... he's absolutely maxed out at the moment. We're still importing. Shouldn't be importing. We just don't have the workers doing so. We need to expand the residential, the counter. Right. Be right back, team. Need to take a quick break, so I'll be back in a moment. Okay, that glass shouldn't take long, so what we need to do is do some expanding of this. So let's do that. Okay, let's get going. Whoa, I've got Son with me at the moment, so he's quite intrigued and seeing what I'm doing. No, you can't talk into the microphone. Right. Let's push on. So, these are all rural roads because this is a rural settlement. Whoops, no, sorry, one new roads they are. Oh no, you're not gonna let me do it. Crap. Oh, what a ripskies that one was. Never mind. Something extremely simple here. Ooh, okay, that's interesting to note. I was wondering. Okay, so it doesn't matter. Dun 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 d Dun dun dun. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so this is, these will be all residential with maybe a little I will put in. Check where Popper is. Do, 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 do. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. This time I will put in a sauna. Because reasons. And we'll even put in a gymnasium to keep the workers fit. We should be all piped up, ready to go. So that means I just need to do a little bit of commercial. So we'll Rico this out. Good old Rico. So a bank. Dun, 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 dun. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, that's too big. Way too big. The problem is the terrain is completely unlevel. Which makes this a bit of a crapshoot if I'm not careful. I'm just wondering if I do have... Yeah, I do. Gotta look a bit awkward. Mm-hmm. Some farmers markets. And food and stuff. So we're just doing some quick stuff here. That's too big. What's she doing, silly? In and out burger. Next to the sauna because reasons. Oh, hello, a little kitchen. Where were they? Which friend? The one I packed yeast in the van the other day. Church. Would have been from before church lockdown. Before we went into lockdown in August. So they never did get thrown out. They just went for, Bar. I'm actually gonna put that. And I'm just gonna. Yeah, that's gonna cause a demolition. I get that part. I just wanna do. Spice this up a little bit and then the rest can go. Now the rest can go residential actually. What I need to check is, I won't do that, because that's still got enough capacity in it. But no, it won't, so I need to chuck in another one. It's bloody massive. I'll put it in anyway. How are we going on high schools? Plenty of capacity there. Wrong one. Yeah, he's got capacity. If I need to, I can add another one. Okay, so that means that just leaves. There is no transit there yet. The metro will come down here eventually. It's just a little bit too far away at the moment to do so. Oh, at least we found those again. These are going to be slightly out because of the... Yet we know. Just wondering if they are going to connect up. No, they're not. Like, I hate when that happens. Okay, so we just need to go to... That's one way of doing it. Second way of doing it. Third way of doing it. Fourth way of doing it. I might the shits and giggles. Because reasons. Just absolute bloody reasons on that. Okay. Here we go. We're delivering mail. All right. This is what it looks like in a mining town. What if he's going to go back to the sorting center? Nope. Where he's off to? Oh, he's going to go down to the... Oh, he'll be going to the industry. Because there's zoned industry nearby. Glass and fiberglass. Fresh coffee and the coals. Is he going back to this thing? Yep. Nice. Oh, we know where he's going. He's going to school. Yes, you have to, son. He's just watching. Now, where's he going? He's going to be importing for the moment. He'll be importing to here because it says. Yeah, see, we're not importing anymore. You just about ready to go back to mum and go to bed? Hello? Tickles. Oh, hello, eat my head. Right, on the Yumble Interchange. Ooh, that's steep. And away we go, down the parallel road. Big 500 kVs going to the industry, coming in from the hydro dam. So this is renewable power. Well, that's not taking long to develop. He'll be going to the glass lemonade factory. Gotta reduce that pop soda. And this is why we use roundabouts. They are just able just to move all but the heaviest of traffic. Go the auto saves. Turning left past the steel factory. Probably dump it in this one. Yep. That's the lemonade factory. And out he goes again. So they're coming in by train now, so here we go. And then they'll start going there. Ooh, we're maxed out on metals, so 130%. Cities. How are we going on the other two? We're at 120% at the moment. Could probably do some more. Probably could do with some more animal cropping, so we're a bit slow on that coming out. There for the moment. And how are we going on? No, we're flooding here again, are we? Okay. Completely rooted this. Oh, has that got a transport route sitting on it? We running the dam too high again. Okay, we might be running the dam a little bit too hard. What are we running at? 400 at the moment. All right, hang on. Let's get you back to mum. And I need to do some alterations because I think we've totally flooded ourselves out. Okay, one moment. Right, let's go and fix up this mess we've somehow subsequently made. It's just because we've got an operational dam. Water levels go up and down all the time, and this city was built before the dam went operational. Pumpkin, how are you? I just put the kids to bed, so I've got to keep an ear out, so I'll be up and down for the next couple of minutes. We're back into cities, because I am in a cities mood. We just got to... just wondering if I can. Oh, doing good. We've moved into our new place. So we sold our place 2 weeks ago. We've moved into our rental while the new build gets done, which won't be completed till this time next year. So yeah, fun times on the roll. And that's why I've been online the last couple of the last week. That plus the usual Toastmasters training keeping me busy. I'll have to probably... so if we do this... I said it's going fine. I'm just doing some leveling off because we are causing flooding in certain places. This is the problem when you have a big dam and you're trying to work out what to do with it. So we're getting flooding from time to time. That's what I'm just sorting out now. I'm going to probably have to demolish that. What were these? Oh, I know what they were. I don't think I can connect these back up from a standing water point. No, so I have to... these are double. I son of a... one moment, just need to see what's going on here. Why are we causing this? Okay, so... those are what, 115s? Okay, let's try... Okay, they are going to have a tendency to do... I am wondering... Yeah, you have to, they face the way they're going to lay. Okay, so I'll show you where we're at. Pumpkin with the city, so this is the main city that continues to develop. We've done the airport, and we're just working on mining and soon to be oil. I've just got to make sure a couple little things are fixed up here first before we continue on, because we ran into a bit of a pickle before we started. Just now. I'm just wondering if I can... Yeah, I'm just... What I'm gonna do is just run these. Just run these along. And what I might do. It's because there's a railway bridge in there. This is half the problem. Thank you. I'll go back to in first person mode in just a moment. I just need to... jack these up. No. Yes. Hey. Because we did just have flooding issues. I'll go to... Ironically, I get some extra real estate out of this. Right. Now that's, yeah, we're going to have a little bit of flooding for the minute. The pump trucks are on their way. Worry, there are pump trucks. What's a city without floods? Exactly. What is this, a Jedi city? Where it burns all the time? Yeah. It's also because there's an operational dam upstream as well. I say what's happened is the flood waters are just, it's released a lot of water all of a sudden. And hence we're having a bit of a, the city's getting a bit of a clean. nothing when I'm... So I'll just keep adjusting this. One by one, one by one. Right, it should have calmed them all down. Okay. Go back to, no, not forestry brushing. Oh, okay, it's going to do that again, is it? Okay, that side we've fixed. Oof, that's ugly as anything, but it works.
G'day, son.
As I said, get some free extra real estate out of us. So we might get a free pond out of it too, so that dries off. Oh well. Let's... Okay, let's continue this time with it. We'll keep it the game running. So we're going to cause flooding again as we push this all out.
Square Packages, the packaging specialists are proud to present Box
Houses.
The untold story of the invention of the box and the family rivalry that nearly destroyed it. It's a tale about opening your heart.
We do, as I said, we do have pump trucks, so.
The most efficient means of shipping and packaging that mankind has ever known. Proving that to find what's in your soul, you have to look outside the box and into another box, which is a house, your home. And that truly is the greatest box of all. Tune in every Wednesday at 8 for this once in a week time television event, A Box on Both Your Houses, presented by Square Packages, the packaging specialists.
Okay. So that's it. Extra real estate. That we are. Right. I think it's time. Are those pump trucks working? Yes, they are. So what we need to do is... Okay, so give me a second. We're still playing around. And just casual bit of terraforming as you do. There we go. I think for that, I might actually. Let's reco this. Reco these out. Oh, is that the one that has the alarm all the time? It is too. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh, okay, that's a bit too big. I got these offices set down. I have not. Negligent of me. A low-rise city center too. Hmm, interesting. I mean, the metro is sitting there currently, so that's a no-go. Now, please tell me that's the one that's not going to play up. I need some smaller towers on this one. Gonna have a muck around with Rico. Oh, that's interesting. That became a good old Rico when you need it. Don't play up, game. Oh, these are all 11x5s, which is always... this is... Because these are only 4s. Hmm. Alright, oh, we had residential just spike out. Fun. That's because we've got some whopping big yikes. Okay, this is where I get a because we've got some big office towers in there at the moment. Just one moment. Ah, I'm gonna need residential. So, best way to do this is just start recurring like nuts. They'll readapt. And then I'm just out of curiosity. Enjoy the lurk. Okay, now I need to check the schools, making sure we're not going to max them out. Which we are. Okay. Holy shoot, that's a big one. Yikes. Well, the fire department's present. And it's out. Yeah, nothing a lick of paint can't fix. I hope. Okay, so we just gave the city center one hell of an upshot. Now. Ah, here we go again. Let's go and ride a helicopter. Oop, the Aurora. We'll do this and then I might wind this up for tonight. Alrighty. Before we just do that, let me just want to check two things. Right. Buzz, buzz goes the helicopter. Right, away we go. City is this, the helicopters, yeah, ship passenger capacity, great way to see the city, great way to see the city at bird eye level, while the buses and the trains at ground level. And away we go again. Yeah, the skies are jumping up and down at the moment. It's a bit of a... So the industry is all the way over there. Oh, red sunset. That is gorgeous. Those 12 lane roads are absolute overkill, but especially in the city center area, because the way I designed the city, you don't get thoroughfare traffic going through the center of your streets. It's all pedestrian, but I just wanted to do it as a demonstration of how silly they are. Pardon me. Through the city center, right down the guts of it. Oh, helicopters everywhere. Whoa. Ooh, hope you got your sick bag. Now to the airport. And then he'll turn back around, and there they all go. And back towards the city center we go. Right, let's get on the next form of transit, shall we? As soon as I can find it. Ah, bingo, he's right going the right direction. Yeah, I don't have Metro Overhaul mod, which would have rendered the tunnels. It's a shame. It's one thing I do miss about the Metro Overhaul mod. I just heard a freight train go roaring by. And those power line packs really make the city look realistic, although I'm probably using a few too many varieties. Oh, let's see, how many do we use in New Zealand? One... 2 with the 110 is. 3, 4, 5, 6 with the 225s. Two with the 69s. And one with a 400. So you know we use just as many as I like to use in this. Right, we're right underneath the city center. Alright, just pop out of the tunnel and... Right. Away we go again. Ah, oh, the elevated Metro Rail's best rail. Okay, we've just gone into that mode, have we? Woohoo! Sail between the go between all the houses. Must be approaching one of the metropolitan centres, or have just gone above them. Yep, just cleared out the metro centre, and now they're over the other side of the motorway. Which is why this is a short distance. Get back into bed and ignore her. And I think that's the end of the line at the moment. That line, no, just one more station. And now to the big transit station. So this metro station that we're about to run into will continue on to the airport the other direction, so you'll go two directions. And this will also run out to the big industrial complex that I had built earlier. So it connects all up. Hence why there's four platforms here. So one for the airport, one for the industrial complex, possibly two. So we have enough platforms to deal with at that big terminus station. Actually, it could be one to the airport, another one to the city centre, and then one out to the industrial complex. That map's in reverse. Always go running in between the hang on to your sick bags. I mean 109. So we're over one big transit center, then we're gonna go into the next one. Because there's two, one each side of the motorway. That's the motorway. And this is the Metropolitan Center. Oof. God, that's talking about in high resolution, it's like yee.
What you doing, Juno? It was
Hey Reggies. Reggie dolls.
Cheer up to Regs.
Cross the river once. Before you cross the river three times. Twice. Under we go. Big multi-platform bi-level station. This is actually in a sunken plaza. You wanted to know. So that sits right there in the big transit hub. And that's going to continue out to the airport. So that's that big one there. Multi-platform, multi-level. Currently four lines sitting on it. What are you doing, son? I guess we just need more workers. I need to get our sports thing in there. That's going to be interesting. Where to plop that? Maybe over here or maybe over here. All right, we'll take one good look, last look at the industry. Oh, we're at full power and we're importing again. Are we just not sending enough ore up into... We might not be sending up enough ore into... Which is interesting, because that should be sending in quite a few... Quite a bit, so that's a bit perplexing that's happening. It's... Yeah, it should be. Yeah, I know, oil. So, what I might do quickly. So, to make sure we've got an... So what I'll do... So I need to, one, continue to push. Push that down. Links need permission from myself or the mods before that happens. I hate when that happens. I'll have to. So I'll bring this railway station online. How I know to be bought? Exactly. That's... Bees Popular's part-time triggered. Yeet! You go. Put that there for a reason. Let me just get the power lines sorted. Yeah, that was funny. It's like, oh, what is he? It's like, convict and cursed. Yep, yep. Fun times that was. Oh god, that's filled out as well. So we've got definitely enough workers in the area. There they go. Might make that, because that is actually going to cause problems. Because they actually are having to go around a very circuitous route. Must be moving into the new residence. Let's have a look. So this is our little mining town. Oh, okay, we're gonna go that way, are we? Oh, well, that was short. I think the best way to do that is this. Literally. One moment. Right, let's drop down quickly to, best way to do this is drop down. Yeah, we'll, let's go and have a tour of the, oops. Our tour of our little town, so, oh, got a pharmacy. Well, that's the doctor's. Now the fire service. Pack and save truck. Just wait for that ambulance to disappear. So a little 7-Eleven. Coles. Tire place. A Joe's. And then your accommodation digs in this little mining town. Obviously these guys are getting paid well. Indeed. Mm-hmm. Yep, we've got a bank for you. An old country store, Cracker Barrel. We've even got a raccoon bar. Oof, the big 500 KVs. So, welcome to your little home out in the mining town. Oh, it's so quaint. Just don't ask for any street lighting. That might be optional. What's a fax? Oh, well, if you have to send something out. There's the big steel mill and the lemonade factory. Workers' barracks if you need them. Oh. And the original, this is the first part. Actually, I might wait till this goes to night view, because I'll check about the street lighting, because there is absolutely no street lighting in most of this. So it would get pretty dark pretty quick. Oh, there we go. These days it's usually sending a PDF over a phone. So this is a little mining town, isn't it? I'm just wondering, what roads did I actually use for that? Wouldn't have been that. That's very different, so... Actually, it might have been. You know, it is the I did use the plain streets there. No, it was the country lane, so I have used two different ones. Yeah, let it go to night time and then just see what I need to alter. Well, hopefully that sorts the import problem out that I was having. Might still need more mining to be done. These guys might be just absolutely chewing it out. Just wondering. Who's producing the glass? Definitely producing enough ore, so I'm not sure what they're playing at there. Might need more. But this is where I am going to leave it for tonight. I will be back tomorrow between 6:30 and 7, depending on how the day goes, with more. Ooh, chuck up between Cities Skylines, Surviving Mars. Ooh, we'll see how it goes. See what we pick. In the meantime, good to see everyone here.
Yep, summertime's definitely rolled and the temperatures have finally come back down.
So we will see you all tomorrow and we'll continue through as we continue with the summer streams. Meantime, have a good night and take care, everyone.